Atere TV.
It's a jackpot spirit. Let me tell you something, men of God, all of you that say you want to go to Canada, it's not a cause, you can't make it. You know why? The water will make it, Nigeria. You have been in music for, you didn't make it, you have been in music for 12 years, you can't gather 50 people over Canada. If nobody is telling you, will become a baba, you'll become a baby salute. Security in the uniform, you'll be a security man at the gate. You'll be remembering the days when you were a minister. There are plenty there. We know their story. Hello? Listen to me. A lizard in Nigeria cannot become a crocodile in Canada. So when you get to Canada, is it this altar of the father's house you're going to be preaching? Sometimes your father's house is pursuing you in Canada. You know, every spirit of your father's house, every evil spirit, every spirit of incubus and succubus, spirit wife and spirit husband. If I be a man of God. That's what you go and preach abroad. Many of you pastors don't even know that you don't have a message. The only reason why you are in ministry is the poverty of Nigeria. Your ministry is based on the poverty and the irresponsibility of leadership. So you'll be prophesying things. Since we had GSM, how many of you have prayed for dialing tone? Since GSM came, have you ever prayed one day, Lord, let this phone go through? Have you ever prayed that? Was that not the useless prayer we used to pray in the days of night? And I used to tell, I say, it's not prayer. People are just, it's a bunch of irresponsibility. How can you be praying for dialing tone and you think you have faith? It's an irresponsible environment. Nigeria can mess up your psyche, I'm telling you. We used to pray for dialing tone. Have you forgotten? You just send the moko prakate eko y kata kataya y grote kete. He went through. Thank you, Jesus. You will now begin to think you are building faith. No. Are you praying now for your phone to work? No, because the system works. So the place you want to relocate to, everything works. So which message will you preach? Hello? That they will get a job. There is job everywhere. Hello? That God will send them destiny helper. The government already has a welfare system. Even if you don't have a job, you have regular money every month. So some of those messages expire at the airport. So when you finally get there, you will still fail. Because you will get there